you like seeing me getting dropped and manhandled, this one's for you. Low end. My ass. And of course, Eric's at the back of the group already. Let the dangling begin, let the dangling begin. Everybody's probably just warming up, getting ready to pop bottles, set off fireworks, and kill Eric. Take it easy, take it easy, take it easy. Savages, don't embarrass yourself, Eric, don't embarrass yourself. I ain't chasing nothing, bros. I'm just trying to survive. Oh my God, almost didn't make it through the ocean. Gotta recover, oh my God, another attack. Why, bro? Bro, chill. All right, it's gonna get stupid off the volcano, man. This is dumb. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Dropped Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. Oh, if you like seeing me getting dropped and manhandled, this one's for you. We jumped into a little TFC Mad Monday EU series. Low end. My ass. I saw the start list. Low end, I'm still like the worst one of them all. But yeah, we jumped into the low end ACAT. I guess the only upside is there's no A pluses, but there's a lot of strong A's. I'll tell you that much. But the Wahoo LaCole riders in the house, all probably gonna kick my you know what. For sure on the volcano climb. Hopefully we just make it to the volcano climb in the front group. But yeah, we just did volcano climb not long ago, so we back, but we back with a much spicier group. It's gonna be spicy, spicy, spicy. So the short-term goals are just to stay attached as long as possible. Hopefully we make it out of the ocean. Hopefully we make it through the gravel. Hopefully we make it through the Italian villas. And if we made it that far, I guess we will have made it to the bottom of the volcano, hopefully. And if that's the case, we can at least check that off as a moral victory. Staying with the front group to the volcano. Because once we get to the volcano, we can start waving goodbye as everybody takes off into the sunset. And I die and get dropped. Yeah, so comment down below, how long does it take for Eric to get dropped? Put it in kilometers or time or whatever you want, or landmarks. Let me know what you think, and then comment again. Let me know, did I exceed your expectations? Or did I basically just, you know what. All right, like I said, we got one lap of the volcano climb, ocean, gravel, hairpins, Italian villas, more gravel, volcano climb to the top, jump into the lava so you don't have to come back down, but we gotta come back down and try not to get dropped coming down, because like I said before, I've definitely gotten dropped before going downhill. Not my proudest moment, but it's happened. If you've been on Zwift long enough, I'm sure it'll happen to you at some point. And then we'll come back downtown for the finish. So that is all. That is all. I guess the other main goal is to not finish last. All right? Don't finish last. Hopefully I don't have to go through the line by myself on some sort of TT effort. Let's just get smoked in a sprint instead, okay? At least there'll be a magic carpet ride all the way home. All right, let's get locked and loaded. Fans up. Music up. We ready to rock, we ready to roll, we ready to die. We ready to hopefully not suck too hard. Don't finish last on Wahoo LaCole either. I guess that's another goal. Doubtful. Very doubtful. All right. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 2, 1. I was worrying about my sound there. All right. As usual, we got in early, so we don't have to put too much effort staying up front, hopefully. Oh, by the way, my legs, They still tired as hell from Saturday's 320-kilometer adventure to Niagara and back. So we'll lead off with that excuse. And of course, Eric's at the back of the group already. Let the dangling begin, let the dangling begin. Gotta stay in the meat. Feeling good so far, feeling good so far. I'll take that, considering how my legs feel. But we just getting started. Everybody's probably just warming up. Getting ready to pop bottles, set off fireworks, and kill Eric. All right, take it easy, take it easy, take it easy. A lot of big Swedes in the house, I think. Savages, all of them. Anybody who weighs more than me and can sprint. Which is everybody. Ah! All right, don't embarrass yourself, Eric, don't embarrass yourself. Looking good, feeling good, but nobody's attacked yet, so. And as I say that, people are popping some fireworks, mini ones. I ain't chasing nothing, bros. Zero, not a zilch. I'm just trying to survive. Getting stretched. Attack number one, attack number one. Oh my God, almost didn't make it through the ocean. Gonna be dumb on this ramp. Thank you. Stay in the meat. Stay in the meat. More attacks. Just gotta sit in the bunch. Still in the front. We're gonna make it to Volcano, I think. Gotta recover. Oh my god, another attack. Why, bro? Bro, chill. Alright, just stay in the meat. Stay in the meat. Stay in the meat. Meat and patatas. Taters. Potato chips, wedges, baked potato, scalloped potatoes, french fries. I like potatoes. but I like rice more. Gotta stop talking about potatoes and rice, okay? Just gotta stay right here. Oh, chill, everybody's chilling. Everyone's taking a pee break. Drink. All right, it's gonna get stupid off the volcano, man. Stay with the pack. Alright, everybody's gearing up for Volcano. See how long we can hold on for. All right, two dudes off the front, don't care. I'm still in this main pack. Just for a little longer. This is the face of concern. This is dumb. I can't. Oh, I just missed that train. It's gone. Now I got a TT to keep these two away. They want back on the YouTube channel. All right, we'll give them some spotlight. All right, you guys pull. All right, one versus one now. I don't care that he gave up. We played him like a fiddle. Woo! That felt good. Pretty much went exactly like I said it was gonna go. We managed to hang on to the volcano. We made it like more than halfway, and then it just got too stupid for me. I was at 170, 171. And the pop bottle was gonna poof, pop. Try to make that split, that group on the, at the top. Unfortunately did not. Tried to keep those two behind me away. Let them catch up for a little air time. Put the pressure on still. Only had one to the line. We sat on his wheel for that magic carpet ride. And we took him out at the line. The sprint felt good. I think I saw 12 watts per kg, baby. And if so, I'll take it. I'll take it. We're gonna come back. We just gotta hold on to that volcano climb a little bit longer. We did pretty damn good. I'll take it. Oh, I did vent top. My legs are tired. I rode 300K on Saturday. My legs are tired too. No excuses. Get the job done. Get that workout in. Set your goals. Smash them, baby. Smash them. All right. I need to get back to real life. So, you know the drill. You set your own goals. You smash them. You move the goalpost. You smash it again. Don't worry about them haters or those keyboard coaches. Unless you're paying them. And don't forget the don't get drop cycling rules. Rule number one, have fun. Rule number two, keep it spicy. And rule number three, try not to get dropped. Big shout out to all my new subs, old subs, and OG subs. You boys and girls are the greatest. Help them create the best Zwift cycling community there is. We're gonna keep growing this winter. Zwift season is coming, boys and girls. More videos are coming, boys and girls. Oh yeah, don't forget, comment down below. I asked you to tell me how long it'd take for me to get dropped. Let me know. Did I exceed your expectations? All right. Forgot where I am, but yeah, you know the drill when there's a pause on the outro, right? All right, please like, subscribe, hit that bell button below, leave a couple of comments. Come follow me at Don't Get Drop Cycling on Instagram. Strava's with Power Profile links down below in the description, all right? And boys and girls, until next time, don't get dropped, all right? Take care, everybody. Not bad, not bad, not bad. 850, 850.